The IDC recognizes the outstanding achievements of those recipients who have distinguished themselves in their profession, community, and service to humanity and the New Jersey community. The awards are based on a variety of factors, including interfaith, intercultural involvement, community service, educational involvement, professional and community honors, and business and professional leadership. Director of the Interfaith Dialogue Center, Dr. Levin Koch, said that people should come together around universal values to build a bright future.
We live in a world where differences are more visible than ever today. These differences will either cause more conflict or we will accept them as our richness. As IDC, we will accept diversity as our richness, and we make our mission to build bridges across our differences that so often divide humanity.
Meanwhile, Honorary President of the IDC, Fethullah Gulen, sent a message to those in attendance. The Muslim scholar and thinker said that the legislature and law enforcement and the business, media, and academic worlds, when they work together, are able to shape our community and history. We can all leave our mark for good because we all can serve humanity in different but complementary ways.
Well, I think this is one of the best organizations that I know of, and the fact that they draw so many people to honor and so many people who have come to be grateful to be here and to meet and greet some of these honorees is really extraordinary.
I enjoyed it very much. This is my first time attending an IDC Awards Center, and I really appreciate and respect the principles that this awards program was created for.
It was an excellent program, and it brought in various segments of the society, law enforcement, politics, government, education, science, religion, the spiritual side of it. It's a great program.
You taped the last year's event, didn't you? Didn't you? Okay, yeah.